entertainer and reggae star, Bob Marley, was an outpatient in the University Hospital after receiving gunshot wounds during a shooting incident.
Good evening, Rastafari live, you know, as I would say, Jah live itinually. Jah Rastafari! Love that we're feeling.
People of Trinidad to Reach Farms, and you will want to enjoy yourself when you come.
Big boy, what is crystal clay? Clay that
we are at 4,448 feet, and the time is now 2:44, and we're heading to the top of Blue Mountain.
Okay, it's full moon.
We've been waiting too long. The moon is high above the sky, so it's full moon, you know?
Okay, this part of the trail is called Portland Gap. It is 1,675 meters. Yeah. We're still heading up to the top, and we see signs all over the trail. Stay on the trail. The trail is very nice. It's lovely for walking. We're way up in the mountains, climbing the Blue Mountains, and this is our first view of Kingston. The lights in the background is Kingston. Okay, we're almost at the top, and as you can see, great views, great views. Most of the trail, no animals. Place is very quiet. All I saw was a rat on the trail. Okay, we are now at the top of Blue Mountain. It took us 3 hours to reach the top. The time, Jamaican time, is now 6 o'clock. We had a few stops on the way, but it would take approximately 3 hours to get to the top. Cool, simple hike, easy, very refreshing. The trail is good. No sort of climbing whatsoever. This is Trigma at the top of Blue Mountain, and the height is 7,424 feet.
Yes, how good and how pleasant it is for us to be here together within one unity. Jah blessings itinerally, because there's a natural mystic flowing through the air. Vibration is starting.
Bye.